I have an eye condition, and so I have about 10% vision.
Curtis Ruttle is an active kid.
Whatever you name, I've at least tried it.
And skateboarding is no exception.
We're just laying down these lights.
It will increase that contrast so that you know where these stairs are.
What these kids are doing, they're learning how to skateboard, and they don't have any vision.
Yes, we can skateboard. We might have to do it differently.
The Alternate Route, October 22nd at 7 p.m. Eastern on AMI TV.